My name is Franklin Rorer. I'm a senior exercise science major with a minor in psychology. Receiving scholarships and donations has allowed myself and my family, all of us, to pursue higher education without really any limits. Currently, right now, I'm the fourth person in my household who's pursuing a college degree. I don't think any of those would be possible without the generous donations of others and scholarship opportunities. Receiving a scholarship has allowed me not to have to worry too much about the financials when it comes to school, and it's also just given me the opportunity to just focus strictly on my academics and what I'm doing in the classroom. I'm grateful and blessed to have part of my education paid for. My goal is to give back to my community in a similar way that I received, just in gratitude for all the opportunities that I have. I'd just like to say thank you for the opportunity, one, to just be at such a beautiful place. Very grateful for all the things that I've learned here at Immaculata and the man that it's made me today. I feel very prepared to conquer all the dreams that I want career-wise and my aspirations there, and I wouldn't be able to do these things without the generous donations of others.